Upon their arrival, they located 3 juveniles, 2 13-year-olds, and 1 12-year-old. One of the 13-year-olds was pronounced deceased on scene. The other 2 were transported to local hospitals. Well, obviously, any shooting is tragic, but when we have juveniles, it makes it more so.